That was great. Save it all, isn't it? What type of little notes that matter?
Good evening. My name is Chris. I'm from Glasgow. And in my spare time, I look for ghosts.
What? Look for
you
ghosts?
You look for roasts. Ghosts.
Ghosts? You go around looking for the nearest pub that's got a Sunday roast on, even on a Tuesday.
You walked out to Little Mix's Black Magic.
Okay.
So it could potentially be a magician.
You are on fire.
But then at the same time, could be a barbershop singer, because Little Mix known for their great harmonies.
Is the Little Mix song a red herring, or is the fact that he looks like He-Man a red herring?
Right.
Do you want to play or pass?
Got to play, Vern.
Oh, Matt, I like it. We are going to play. Lovely. Let's take a look at the clue. Remember, pay close attention to everything.
Hello. This person makes people really excited.
You have to practice for about 25 years.
They can perform on their own, but they can also perform with other people.
Sometimes this could be dangerous.
This person's very powerful.
If someone was watching this, they would go,
there was a couple of curveballs in there, I think. You have to practice for 25 years, and that magic circle thing, I think, to become a good magician.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I don't think you have to be 25 years practice to be a barbershop singer.
That's true.
I think.
Or an animal puppeteer.
Or a strong person. What does your gut tell you? Clara, what does your gut tell you?
My gut is saying magician, you know.
Light up magician.
All right. We're going to light up magician. Great! Give a big round of applause. Chris, everyone. Now, before we reveal Chris's talent, it's time to find out how much your guess is worth. So, Clara, once again, you're going to go down and grab a money ball, please.
Yes. Do this.
The cash values remaining are 500, 1,000, 2,000, 5,000 and 10,000 pounds. It's still in there, the 10 grand.
And it's this one. Oh, gosh.
Wow. So, is Chris a magician? Let's find out. Chris, show us your talent!
Come on.
Fingers crossed,
he's
a little bit of a magician.
If he is
strong, man.
Oh,
God.
He is strong.
Oh,
easy, Chris.
Hang on a second.
He is strong, man.
Hold on.
He's a magician!